It's really good when an SSC Next Generation Athlete, because it helps with the funding to go abroad to play for competitions, and it's a really good experience meeting other athletes who get to experience the lifetime of the sport as well. I'm hoping to get a medal at the European Championships in Turkey in March, and I'm hoping to get a medal at Lagenfeld Cup and Danish Cup, and try and get a medal support for the Commonwealth Games in Glasgow.
It can be quite a lonely road sometimes when you're a young athlete in whatever sport, because you think that, you know, no one understands you, you've got all these challenges. But coming here, and this is the great thing about this workshop, is everyone gets a chance to speak to each other, learn that actually a lot of the challenges that athletes and parents and coaches are facing are exactly the same in different sports in different parts of the country. SSE provide financial support through Sports Aid as well, who are delivering it, and this is adding extra value, because they go away from here at the end of a day and a half together with new friends, new ideas and new energy to go forwards.
SSE.